And this is how we easily remove noted sound from a shirt. The first important thing to note is that the faster you dry your clothing after it comes out of the wash, the less likely it is going to be to smell like noted. So what you want to do is put it in the dryer right away or hang it outside. But once your clothing smells like noted, what do you do? Well, an easy tip is to just take a tablespoon of heavy-duty detergent and put it into a pot. Put enough water into the pot to fill and cover the shirt. Another really easy tip is to take your shirt and put it into a pot. Add water to the pot so that it covers the shirt. Take a quarter cup of vinegar, white vinegar, and put that on top of the shirt, and then add a quarter cup of baking soda. When you add this, you will notice that it's going to fizz up. Leave it for about an hour to soak, and then pour the entire contents into the washing machine. Baking soda and vinegar make a great combination for getting rid of smells. I'm Rena from Rena.ca.